And this story is developing tonight in North Carolina. Investigators on the scene of a train wreck in the town of Halifax. Officials say an Amtrak train slammed into a tractor trailer that stalled on the tracks. The train derailed, causing the engine to roll on its side. Several people are hurt tonight. Some passengers were taken to the hospital. The train runs between Charlotte and New York City.